Thank you. for each one that's here tonight. Amen. Have you had a good day?
A warm day.
And a warm day. And someone informed me that they laid out before the Lord this afternoon, and what I agreed with them, I did the same thing. If you can't translate that, that means just lay down and take a nap. Amen. Well, it's been a good day. I appreciate His presence this morning, didn't you? Amen. That's what we need, is His presence in every service. And I appreciate the songs that they've been playing tonight already. I just feel like it's setting the pace and the tone for our service tonight. I don't know what God has in store for us. We can plan things, but you know what? We can set plans aside when God comes. Amen. All right, let's bow our heads for prayer. Father, we thank you for the privilege of being in your house tonight. We pray, dear Father, that you will just be with us in a special way. We sense your presence already, and we just ask that you'll help us as we sing together, or testify, and pray together. Whatever we do, Lord, we want to bring honor and glory to your precious name. For all that you do, we are going to praise you and thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, let's sing together.
Okay, congregation, don't fail me now. I can feel the Spirit so strong, and I was sitting back there just enjoying that, and I thought, man, I'd like to just sit back there and just enjoy it all, because you guys were picking the songs. So I already have the songs picked, but I'm switching it around tonight, and I'm letting you guys pick first.
48.
Thank you. Page 48.
Thank you.
Thank you. study emphasizes over and over again, it's real. It's real. Oh, I know it's real. And I just bless my heart.
Thank you. where Satan said at once to a ruin you to now confess your state. Keep on working and professing and you'll enter heaven's gate. I don't know how you interpret it, but I interpret it as the enemy comes in to those of us who are trying to serve the Lord, but maybe you're doing something you know we shouldn't be. And he comes in and says, don't go to that altar. Don't make your meat known. Think of what it'll do to you. Just keep going. Just keep confessing. You'll be okay. You'll enter heaven's gate. But how full will hell be of people who disobey the voice of God? When he said, come and pray, come and seek me. That just strikes me. I almost feel my heart like somebody needs to pray. I don't know why, but that's just like a thumb that I feel. And I've heard it said in another song too, One Awkward Moment. It talks about somebody lost and how you approach them. But one awkward moment of you saying, well, I'm just going to go up and talk to him anyway, can lead to that person's salvation, can lead to that person's being entered into heaven's gate. One awkward moment. And I don't know about you, but that really struck me. And I'm thankful for his presence. And you know what? When you're obedient to God, you might have some shaky feet, but you just do it, and God will honor you 100% of the way, and you'll never, ever regret it. When I hear this song, I think of Sister Judy Williams. I hear her voice singing it. I hear her voice singing it every time. And you know, those three women, they didn't have much in life, some people would say, but they had something that was real. And it took them all the way, well, Judy, all the way to glory. And it can take you, and I'm thankful for that tonight.
Thank you.
hard to sing just one verse. sometimes your presence more than anything in our lives and in our services. We just pray, dear Father, that Thou would continue to help us. Help us to draw closer to You throughout this week. And as we come together next week, if Thou dost tarry, that Thy presence will be felt and manifested in our midst. We pray, dear Father, that You will go with us each one tonight as we go our separate ways. Lord, keep Your protective hand upon us. From those out there on the highway, Thou dost know the dangers about traveling. And we just ask that Thou would keep Your hand upon every one of us throughout this week. Lord, we're trusting Thee and believing You for that You're going to do what You've said in Your Word. Everything You're going to give us the desires of our heart. And we